Welcome to Real Civil YouTube channel. In this video we are going to design a foundation. So this is the plan of the building. Loading conditions have been applied. Okay, so you can first just analyze and analyze. If you want to see this how we created this model, you can click on the I button. Okay, so after analysis you can go on the foundation design tab. Okay, here first is use all supports, and then you have to include your load cases, dead load, live load and combinations. Okay, so go for run stat foundation. You can add your own combinations also. Okay, we have just created one simple case. Now we have to here we have to add the project info. Okay, next is the loads and factors. Now here there are many options are available. Okay, here you can create or generate the load combinations also. Okay, you can select the Indian code. You can generate the load combinations for the service load. Here ultimate load combinations. Here you can generate the load combinations for ultimate load combination also. Okay, so this is the way you can create the load combinations. Then you have to go to create new job, means we have to create isolated footing design. So that we need to create here. You can give any name here. You have to select the job type isolated. You can go for pile cap, mat and combine also. Design code is US, so here we have to select the Indian. By default unit is English, you can go for SI unit. Okay, now here you can include all the cases. Okay, using this drop down menu, and you have to create the job. After creating job, here there is an option isolated footing job will generate, and here you can design parameters are there. You can check this design parameters, and if you want to change these design parameters, you can change concrete and rebar, unit weight of concrete, minimum bar spacing, maximum bar spacing. So there are many options are there. You can change these options also. Cover and soil properties are there. Okay, you can change all these properties depending upon your site condition. Okay, footing geometry is there, sliding and overturning. So finally you can click on the design, and if you click on yes, it will design the isolated footing. Okay, so here individual footing calculations are available. Okay, here detail and scheduling drawing is here. Okay, here a drawing is also available. You can save these drawings also. You can see the sizes of the footing and the depth of the footing, all are available here. Then here design calculations are available. Okay, if you want to know the notations and all the things, you will get here. What are the load calculations are here, they will be available in this particular document. Okay, load combination, which is the most critical load combination, which are the different loads they have used, all these details you will get here. Okay, so here schedule drawing is also available, in which the sizes of the column will be there, sizes of the footings will be there. So many options are there, you can just go through. Okay, this table is also available here. Okay, sizes of the column, sizes of the footings, depth of the footing, the reinforcement. Okay, all these things will be available. Okay, so this is the way you can go for the isolated footing. Okay, we have not made a detailed video, but soon we will make a in-depth, in detail video of the STAD foundation and isolated footing design. Okay, so thank you so much for watching the video. Please like, share, subscribe the channel. Thank you.